Two blood cells come from the production. The blood cells are made in bone marrow, and the process of making blood cells is known as hematopoiesis. Bone marrow is a spongy tissue located inside some bones. It contains young parent cells called stem cells. These blood-forming stem cells can grow into all three types of blood cells: red blood cells, white blood cells, and platelets. When blood cells are fully mature and functional, they leave the bone marrow and enter the blood. Healthy people have enough stem cells to keep making all the blood cells they need every day. In the fetus, blood cells are produced by the bone marrow, liver, spleen, and thymus. This changes during and after birth. The liver stops producing blood cells around the time of birth, while the spleen stops producing them soon after birth, but continues to produce lymphocytes for life. From infancy onwards, blood cells are produced in bone marrow. Bone marrow produces 200 billion new red blood cells every day, along with white blood cells and platelets. Lymphocytes are additionally produced in lymphoid tissue and organ like thymus, tonsils, lymph nodes, spleen, and patches of lymphoid tissue in the intestine. We'll cover details on different types of blood cells in upcoming videos. Do subscribe to get the notification. Thank you.